Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to our YouTube channel Academia Ambala. Today I am going to tell you how to write a formal letter. What is the format of a formal letter? This is the format of a formal letter. First of all, we write receiver's address, the one who is receiving the letter. Then leave one line and write down date, on which date you are writing this letter. Then leave one line and write down subject, why are you writing this letter. Then leave one line and salutation. If it is principal, write down sir. If it is a headmistress, ma'am, then you will have to write ma'am. Then leave one line and write down content of the letter. This is main body of the letter. And then after this you will write subscription, your name, write an application to the principal of your school requesting him to grant you 3 days leave as you are suffering from an eye infection. Let's start the letter. In the first line we'll write the principal, Army Public School, Ambala, Kent. After these 3 lines, leave one line and write down date, 28th October 2020. Here I have written 28th October 2020, but you will write the date on which date you are writing the letter. Leave one line and then write down subject, because you have applied for 3 days leave, so you will write application for 3 days leave. Leave one line and write down sir, salutation. This is salutation. Again, leave one line and write down content of the letter, body of the letter. I wish to state that I dash, here you have to write your own name, of class 4th P, am suffering from an eye infection. Hence, I will be unable to attend school from 28th October to 30th October 2020. I request you to kindly grant me leave for 3 days. After this body of the letter, leave one line and write down thanking you. Yours obediently. Here you will write your name and then your class and section, 4th B. I hope you have understood the format of the letter and how to write a letter.